Do you ever feel like when you move into an apartment or a house, you're not really moved in until you unpack your books? Because they're like your friends and your companions, and you share times with them and stories with them, and you know, Rob Bell tells you that love wins, and have you ever read Kate Braestrup's Here If You Need Me about her time as a chaplain with the Maine, I think it's the forestry department? Really beautiful. UU chaplain, beautiful. Viktor Frankl, Man's Search for Meaning, How We Can Survive Spiritually the Toughest of Circumstances. Mencius, the idea of the sprouts of virtue that we're born with. I mean, all of these books, well, the ones I've read, I mean, they've influenced me. And Sunday, we're going to talk about, when have we pivoted? What is something about a work of fiction or nonfiction changed us? Because we believe in the larger library of human wisdom as Unitarian Universalists. So let's dig into that together.